Should there be another television channel or should there not? On tonight's programme, the Minister for Broadcasting, the Right Honourable Mr. Ian Throat MP.
Good evening.
The Chairman of Amalgamated Money TV, Sir Abe Sappenheim.
Good evening.
The Shadow Spokesman for Television, Lord Kinwoody.
Hello.
And a television critic, Mr. Patrick Loon.
Hello.
Gentlemen, should there be a fourth television channel or not? Ian.
Yes.
Francis.
Nope.
Sir Abe.
Yes.
Patrick.
No.
Well, there you have it. Two say well, two say well. We'll be back again next week, and next week's great debate will be about government interference in broadcasting and will be cancelled mysteriously.